Every year, thousands of tons of plastic ends up in our oceans. Plastic doesn't biodegrade in the sea. Over time, it breaks up into tiny particles. Like sponges, these attract pollutants from the surrounding waters, accumulating a highly toxic chemical load before they contaminate the marine food chain. Not so tempting after all. Help turn the tide.